I had a question. When I had the city come out and repave and raise this berm on my driveway, they raised it too high and I can't pull straight out. Since then, I haven't been able to. I got to pull out at an angle or I'll just bottom out every time. What would be the best way to be able to fix that? I guess take that asphalt down or lay new. I don't know. But yeah, I guess just the highest point of it, if I could take that down a little bit. But what would be a good way to do that?